You ever heard the Frank Zappa story?
The call. Yes, I have heard the story.
There was one of the guys in the dorm in Sylvester named Bruce Schepanek, I believe. And apparently he knew Frank Zappa. So downstairs, there was a house phone downstairs. And so occasionally there'd be a call from Frank Zappa. Somebody would answer the phone and say, "Oh, it's Frank Zappa for Bruce Schepanek." So that was kind of wild.